gosh, this is beautiful. Hello.
What's that now? Don't like the cold?
Oh, it's... Can't is that Aloy? Today.
We have a ritual to perform, you and I.
Ooh, exciting.
Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter.
The graphics in this are impressive for PS4. This is like some PC type...
Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back?
This is incredible. It's the first 10 seconds, and I already think it's great.
Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one.
Don't have a mother. Where did that come from?
The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them.
Oh my gosh, are those, is that like
to
the
us,
robots?
We're left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Oh goodness.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine.
Oh,
you must
gosh.
Be humble. And respect their power.
I will.
I will teach you this. One day.
Also, the music has been great so far. Another thing. I know we haven't even got a proper intro yet.
Tirsa. What is she doing here?
Tirsa.
Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
Is stuff about to go down?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time.
Oh, she's happy.
And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, whoa. Yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go!
This is epic.
Oh, mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Whoa, Aloy. That's
and
sick.
So her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child?
A curse?
What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've what? Done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you... blessing its name like it was one
I know
Nora,
my duty to
the
them
tribe.
And to you
without consultation.
This is
I'm
intense
here, and wherever you go I will follow.
What's the big deal? It's just a baby. I guess we'll figure out as we go. That was an intense intro. Alright, so in terms of plot elements, you got a lot going on already. So, the baby, Aloy, that's the main character. I know that much. Then you have Rost. Then you have the High Matriarch, Tirsa. And then there was another one who didn't want the baby to get blessed. So, interesting stuff going on already. And we haven't even had our intro. What is up, guys? Oldline Games here, back with another video. Got a bit of a cough slash lost my voice, so voice sounds a little weird. Weirder than normal, that is. And yeah, Horizon Zero Dawn looks insanely good. I've been sticking away from gameplay videos to try and avoid the spoilers for it. But I finally, it's Friday night, finally have some time to play this game with you guys. And yeah, it's gonna be great. Yeah, I guess the only reason I didn't do it sooner, I had the game since March 1st. The only reason I didn't do it sooner was I joined the lacrosse team at school, and that takes up a lot of time. So, yeah, we're going to get right into this right now. So, in terms of difficulty, I'm not sure. I'm not going easy, but I don't know if I should go hard. We'll go normal. If it's too easy, I'm sure you can turn it up later. Oh, I'm 6 now.
Aloy!
Whoa.
Ooh, that's a lot of berries.
Whoa.
You're
why am I near the other kids,
aren't
I?
Aren't you, little lost?
Aren't
now
I committed?
Go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me.
What?
She's an outcast to be shunned. There.
So mean.
Oh, come on.
Anger. Ouch. Help me.
He won't hear me.
Okay.
Some kind of cave?
Okay, and here we get some control. So now I'm officially controlling Aloy.
Ew, rats.
Okay, which way do I go?
Tight, but I can get through.
Did I just go in a circle? Okay, I gotta go this way. Let's go under here. Alright.
This must be a ruin of the metal world.
Whoa.
One of the old places. Ross said to never go in places like this. But I have to find a way out.
This is really cool. Alright, so we're gonna keep going up here. Oh, you can sprint like that. Figure that out.
There's something up ahead.
Oh, what's gonna happen?
What's that?
Whoa.
There's something shiny there.
Whoa, device? Okay, so I'm 6 years old, picking stuff off of dead people in ruins. Good. He was trying to, like, hypnotize me or something? What?
Lights. Everywhere. How does he do this?
Whoa, is that like some sort of X-ray?
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
Okay, so we gotta go around here. To the... I'm assuming? Yeah, we gotta go around here. What would all that, what is all that stuff? Yeah, we gotta go around here. Okay, so is this the power thing? Yeah, let's do that.
A shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Is this the hollow lock? Here. Which way do I turn it?
It changed color.
Whoa. I didn't know what way to turn it, I just guessed. I guess that worked. Whoa.
It changed color too.
That's pretty cool. Guess we'll keep going.
What's that?
Another dead person.
It's got a device, like the one I found.
This way? It's what? The best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
What?
Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right?
Oh, from the
sure
past.
Can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi!
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. But look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right?
What?
Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
That's kind of creepy, to be honest. It's also cool, though. Oh, this kind of reminds me of a vault from Fallout. Excuse the cough. Just gonna keep on forging through here.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
What are all these boxes that just showed up on the mini map?
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
What the heck is all this?
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid.
What all this stuff? Another person. I guess I'm gonna collect all these things. I guess I don't really want to come back here later. They're all data points, it seems. Yeah, I think I got all of them from here. Okay.
Aloy! Aloy!
He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming.
Did I make it up? Oh, I think I accidentally skipped that cutscene.
What do they mean?
Take your bow.
Whoa, my bow.
Bow?
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Whoa. All right, let's go. Okay, we'll resume.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as
combat.
I say.
Here we go.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Ooh. Crafting.
See this plant over here? It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries.
Transfer health.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life.
Ooh.
Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's Embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
Nora tribe. Interesting.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Whoa.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
Oh, I thought circles crouched. That's why I was doing all those rolls.
Now stay low. No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
I'm faster than you, Ross. Get wrecked.
Oh, another one. Let it pass. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Whoa.
Wait for it.
Stealth. Why don't we take them out? Are they strong?
That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
How stealthy am I? Oh, it's like Skyrim. Whoa!
Who's that?
Person.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb!
Whoa.
Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
I don't get this outcast thing.
Then he is a fool. Come now. Let's find that herd. Follow. There. See them? These are called striders.
Ooh, medicine.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
What is this?
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Whoa. Alright, here we are.
Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
We're just gonna throw rocks at metal machines,
right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they're first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
So we're gonna lure it.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
What do I throw it?
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
How do I do it? Where's the dude? Oh, he's right there. I didn't even see him.
There. Come, girl. It's safe now. Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Search watcher. Take off.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
We're gonna make some arrows.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads.
Select using this craft. Ooh, craft.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
I'm gonna get some more wood. Just for later. That was not quiet.
Aloy, they heard you. Don't be so noisy this time.
Oh, it's because I was running.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Whoa.
It is time to make your first kill, Aloy.
First kill.
Strider. One of the weaker machines. Even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study it. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
Whoa.
Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
All right. So we got one shot.
Keep firing! Destroy the eye!
Alright, so I'm gonna roll out of the way.
Now strike! Blind it, Aloy!
Dang it, it keeps moving too fast.
Again!
Whoa. That was cool combat. I'm bad at that, though.
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
Whoa.
What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Whoa. The water looks cool, too. The graphics are insane. We gotta go help the dude. Okay, here we come. No, that's a lot of animals. Not animals, it's a lot of dinosaurs. Robot dinosaurs.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede and it will trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Trust me. I have the thing.
Aloy.
I'm probably gonna mess this up, to be honest. Okay. Alright, so it's gonna go around there.
We need to do this slowly and quietly.
Okay. I need to find this guy's tracks. Okay, so he's going back there.
Got to be careful.
Ooh, okay. And got some more health over here, or Ridgewood. The water's gonna make a lot of noise. I think that might be an issue. So he's basically just going around there. So, I mean, I don't know how much noise the water's gonna make, but I think I can make it to that patch of grass. I also gotta worry about him. Actually, wait, so he's gonna go down there. He'll scan. The Striders don't have patrols, just the Watchers. Alright, so he's gonna go down there.
I need to see their paths.
Alright, we're gonna go in here like a savage. Alright, and we're safe. Okay. So we're almost there. He's gonna keep going back around. Oh, he wasn't even on that side. I have terrible depth. I'm gonna go back around, and that's when I'm gonna make my move into the next patch of grass. Okay, and gather some ridgewood.
There he is.
Come on, dude.
Follow me.
How do you know to avoid them?
Oh no, he's coming back. We're staying here. We're chilling here, dude. Okay. He's gonna come over here. And we'll go right here. And boom. And he's gonna go over here. And we're gonna be super sneaky. And he's like, oh, you got some mad skills, dude. How are you doing this? Step one is to be a savage. I'll tell you that much, guys. And into safety. Whoa, that was sick. Wow, we saved that dude.
Wait.
Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips!
Whoa, why are they so
antisocial? They are outcasts both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
Whoa, what the heck?
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Ooh, salty. Oh, it's these kids? I'm about to mess these kids up. Get annihilated. I swear, if she's about to crush the rock in her hand. Insight to find a clever, less obvious. I'm mind clearing, just go for it. If he goes for me in the head, but I'll just knock it from his hands, cause it's not like I'm not doing anything. But I'll at least disarm him.
Children, away from there. Back to picking berries.
Yeah.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look.
Yeah, but now I'm bleeding. He, I mean, I should have just gone for the face.
Here, hold still.
You know what?
I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Yeah, this
Who
is the question.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care.
Do it.
How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves, but to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes.
Whoa.
Whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes. I'll win the proving.
Oh.
I see.
This is gonna be hard.
We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard. Take years.
Start training. Yes. Follow.
All right, let's get to it. Intense training montage. Oh, gotta get that rabbit. How are you gonna eat out, Aloy? Ross is a beast. A long fall. No way. Oh my gosh. And I grew up instantly. That was crazy. Ross is old now. Whoa. Whoa.
Ross? Rost! Rost!
Where is he? 2 days before the proving, and he goes off without me. He wouldn't do that.
Gotta be intense. Alright, guys, so I'm gonna call this an episode here because we've been playing for a long time, actually. That whole child scene took a long time. So, we're going to pick up here in the next episode, and hope you enjoyed it, guys. Please leave a like if you thought you liked the video, or leave a dislike if you didn't. And please leave a comment and consider getting subscribed. It would mean the world to me. Peace out, guys.